The curse word for teams in the EA Sports Hockey League is relegation, and that's where one team wound up after their last game. Let's see if this gets turned around now. The Goats control the play in their own end. Is able to move on in. Loose puck did not go well. Tip to the net. They score! A first one of the game, and it's early. The Goats have broken the tie. Perhaps they can build on this lead here in the first period. 13th Amendment's got that one. Now what? It's dumped in. Puck heads to the neutral zone. The attackers, of course, follow. Looks ahead to start something. Canes that offensive line. Gathered up by Keith. A shot. Outstanding point-blank save.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
Poughkeepsie's winging it at neutral ice. 13th Amendment's in their own end, hoping to make a play to center. Shoots. Didn't miss by much. That puck's loose, defended away by Keith. Terrific chance there, but the pass fails. Missed on that. Score! Keith! Over 9 minutes played in the first. Only a pair of goals so far, equally divided. The Goats get it off the faceoff. Driving in from no man's land. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. He scores! Second of the game. What a performance.
You fight so long in a tied game. Now you've got the game-breaking goal. What do you do with it? I think you attack. You try to get another one. Or at the very least, you don't let your opponent breathe.
To Ramjag Singh.
Ramjansing's been great creating chances for...
He scores! Two in a row!
When you talk to goaltenders, they say it's tough to pick up that puck on the backhand.
Oh, he delivers his backhand with perfect accuracy. Great shot.
The Goats go up by two. Some first period breathing room here. And they take that neutral zone faceoff. And he sends it to the net. Wonderful save. One of the great things about this sport is watching two big guys collide.
He followed through on that hit big time. That is a bone crusher.
Heads on to the corner. He wore that puck on a hard shot. Poughkeepsie's in the neutral zone along the wing.
Grammer's got to try to simplify his game.
And so now a penalty will be handed out.
Well, in desperation mode, all he was trying to do was sweep the puck away, but unfortunately caught the player's skates.
Wonderful save. He was hovering right over him.
Rammer stayed right with him on the penalty shot. Excellent save.
Just under 5 minutes to go in the period. A two-goal spread in this one, 3-1. Good rushing down the ice, and the icing gets canceled. On his stick. Beveled to the goal. Took care of that one. Dished off by the goalie and almost into trouble. steals it in the attacking zone. Uncle Larry's looking to lead. He gets this one. A wonderful pass up the center of the ice. Fires! Score! Late in the period. Couldn't get much later for that one. Neutralized faceoff win. Good shooting place. Broken right up.
Uncle Larry's nicked up here. Guys, he's going to have to finish this shift. They're stuck in their own zone.
Period one is done. There was plenty to talk about from that first period, and I'm sure both coaches will have their say. Period two will be coming up. High scoring, high energy, lots of goals, but just a one-goal lead. 13th Amendment's workforce could be affected for the next period. We'll find out whether this injury has taken someone off the ice for the rest of the game or not. More in a moment. Period two has started. Wonder if it'll be like the first one. Oh, fine move to get by. Many yards gained to Keith. What a tremendous hit.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
Uncle Larry's trying for the neutral ice. Tremendous hit.
Better tighten up the brain bucket. Not afraid to get physical here tonight.
Missed the puck on the shot attempt. Save there. There's a delayed penalty on this play. 13th Amendment's in possession in their own end. A superb hit. A great hockey play there. Oh, you don't need the boards for one like that. In all alone. Score! And the game is even. A little under 6 minutes have been skated here in the second. There have been some goals in this one. It's 3-3. He moves that one ahead through center. Pitching it to Ramjackson. Puck loose, just a speed bump off the defense. Read that play in his own end. It's just him. Great save in close.
His perfect positioning allowed him to shut down that chance.
He helps his team make progress with that bounce pass. That was one he'll get the number on.
Good thing he's wearing the helmet. That could have been very dangerous.
Oh, what a hit that one was. Biggest chance of the game. A shot. Score! The Goats have broken the tie, and we're still in the second period. Much uncertainty about which way this game's going to go. Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? Takes it in from the neutral zone. Toward the net. Pad save. Ooh, tough one there. Shoots. A wonderful shot answered quickly. Ran into the defense. He's lost it. Can't find a lane. Gostis Bears headed to neutral ice. Not a free puck now. The Goats in their own end lug that puck along. At the front of the net. Stared him down and made the save.
Looked like the net was open for a second, but he shut it down.
They won that draw. In with it now. That one went offside. Just under 5 minutes to be played. Once we were tied. Maybe we'll be tied again. Skilled play by Keith. Ah, that's a good quick poke check there. Dogged determination there by Keith. Thirteenth Amendment starting from their own zone. Skates it into the zone. Terrific fake out. That puck's loose, not too well handled. Oh, he put it in his own net. It counts against him.
The look on his coach's face was priceless. He had to be the most surprised guy in the building. His player just I don't think this is going to be a happy coach when the player gets back to the bench.
Player's tired, about to get a rest. Seconds to play here, still in the second period. Snapping a pass to Ramjag Singh. He can start some danger here. Some contact there, and the puck is loose. He intercepts that pass. Maybe he can generate something. Two periods have been played, and so, as we think back through the first two, we think ahead toward the third. This is the third period of a game that is all even up. Who's going to break that tie? Let's see. And it's a good pickup. The Goats possess the play in no man's land. Slid to Gostisbehere. He was standing in the lane and got some of it. Uncle Larry's trying to work his way to center ice. Delayed penalty call. Possession up for grabs. When it's touched, we'll get the call. Not the save there. And we get a penalty.
This is a selfish penalty here.
Let's see who prevails on this one. The referee spotted it. He can't do that, so there's no shot. Just under 6 minutes have gone by in the third. A terrific showing by both teams here today, and it reflects on the scoreboard, 4-4. That puck left the zone, and so everybody has to drop back to center. 13th Amendment's got possession in the defensive zone. Breakaway! Score! Score! 13th Amendment's broken the tie here in the third period. Let's see what happens before time expires. His team is ahead in this game, and he's doing a wonderful job in the faceoff circle, springing. Fires! Out! He scored! Oh, I take that back! No goal!
This one's going to be under review. They're going to go upstairs and look at this and see how it went into the net.
They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Gains the blue line. Shoots. Save. Terrific determination by Keith. Big time deep there. The Goats with possession in their own end. What a terrific opportunity. Brings a shot. Outstanding save with a glove.
The goalie makes himself look big on that play.
This is an easy game to comment on because it's been nothing but goals, goals, goals. There's not been many saves to talk about. The goaltenders have had a difficult night defensively. They haven't had much help either as both teams are filling the net.
Steps in from the neutral zone.
Good, solid defensive play with the stick.
Gets it in a good place.
Slot shot. Oh, and it's off the mark.
When the puck sounds hard when it hits the end boards, that means you've missed the net. Scoring chance is handed away.
13th Amendment, leaving its own end. That one's flopped in. They'll try to dump and chase and go get it.
Sometimes less is more, Doc, in this situation.
Good job done with the stick. Way to break up that play. That pass along the boards. Carries it to the corner. Wonderful save on a terrific scoring chance. We are in the last minute. Crosses that line. Cut that pass in his own end. Great defensive poke. Rammer skating to neutral zone. And he steps in. Cut down on that rush. Directing that one to Keith. Good intercept in his own end. Mishandled thanks to the roadblock. And that pass to the point messed up, so everyone has to get back onside. Has it in his own end. 13th Amendment's in their own end, setting things up.
Wow, look at him. He's got a long way to go. Does he have enough gas?
And that play was offside. Solid win at center ice. Now what?
Oh, and he's hammered.
I saw that one coming from a mile away.
The horn has sounded. The game is over.
With less players on the ice, the players took some risks and were rewarded as they edged out their opponents.
So the teams have left the ice and are getting rested for next time. For this time, for Eddie and Ray, Mike Emmerich saying good night.